and gentlemen, we're here at Baltimore Comic Con 2012.
Now there's a superhero I can get behind.
Orange Man.
So many superheroes.
So basically, I've been walking around all day. My foot is ridiculously tired. I got a lot of good deals on some comics and some trades, and I'm gonna get me some prints. It's gonna be awesome. I'll see you there. Isn't that awesome? Oh wait, did I do that thing where I forgot to bring out my camera every time I did anything? Yeah, that's exactly what I did. I don't even know why I bring things to cons. I never use them. I'm too busy being here instead of documenting myself being here. It's a problem. Well, not really. That's it. My wife's gonna flip her lid when she sees this. Ice cream man. It's the ice cream man. That's exciting. It's prices, not so much.